Hello everyone, my name is Atanas Valkov and I'm the composer of the original score of Bloodhound. I'm extremely happy to announce that the soundtrack I've been working for the past few years has been finally released by a distinguished record label from the UK, Laced Records. And it's available now online in many different formats, including Dolby Atmos. Here at my studio in the forest, I'm recording and mixing all the sounds. I really enjoy playing around with different instruments and quite often using my own techniques for playing and recording, for getting the right sound for the project. I was fascinated by the piano and the art of improvisation at a very early stage. The ethnic world is also very familiar for me and extremely inspiring, especially with Slavic and Balkan influences, which are my roots. Despite classical background, I'm kind of experimental when it comes to the sound, from the instruments and sonoristic approach, which also applies to the soundtrack of Bloodhound. For Bloodhound score, after writing the main cues, we recorded orchestral and choir parts in 4/4 studios in Sofia, in Bulgaria. We wanted to have music large cinematic feel, and for what that we felt it was important to record it with real musicians to capture the musical resonance and energy that this brings. I explored several dams before settling for more classical and orchestrated sound with choirs and layers of dark electronics and sound design. The cool thing about classical orchestration is that it gives music a timeless sound, and it is a genre that continues to be enjoyed regardless of the latest musical trends. The soundtrack of Bloodhound was mixed in Dolby Atmos at DK Mix Studios in Warsaw. We spent a lot of time getting the right balance between the headphones and multi-speaker Atmos mix, which was very important for me to have this translate in all systems for the listener. And it was a great challenge to mix music in Atmos if you want to get something more than simply enhancement of the stereo image of the sound. And if you want your mix to be translated in a similar way into consumer and professional multi-speaker sound systems. I wanted to recreate the mix in the real space of the instrument placement during our recording sessions in Sofia. So in that case, we've been using a lot of automation for the Dolby-based objects, a lot of programming. I think Atmos mix is outstanding, and I hope you enjoy this immersive musical experience as well we had during the mixing process. Working on Bloodhound score was a great experience, and I hope you are not only enjoying playing it, but also enjoy the music I created for it.